lobby.
Okay, morning, angels. Got another Dollar Tree haul here. Drinking my lemon water.
Maybe he doesn't want us to invite him.
And I have some pictures at the end, and I'll definitely put the pictures at the end. I forgot to on my last video, so. Just a small Dollar Tree haul. Picked up two of these paper plate holders. Comes with four in there.
You had someone say hello.
I don't care, I'm doing my video.
Oh.
Anyways.
Yeah, that's kind of what she was saying.
I got these because I'm tired of doing dishes. My husband doesn't do dishes, so we're going to go to paper plates.
Hell yeah.
And I also figured, because once we pay off...
I don't like doing dishes. I had to do it all the time as a kid.
Once we pay off our house, we're going to buy an RV.
Huh?
So,
no, I put them in the sink for my wife.
I picked up
amazingly does
this cheetah fashion wristlet.
Amazing.
I have one already. Let me get it so I can show you the difference.
What?
Stay off my butt.
I can't help myself.
So I have this one. So of course I had to get this one. I picked up this ice cube peppermint gum to give it a try. I picked up this cheetah scarf. I'm actually going to put it on my purse.
Are you coming to play with us?
And then I picked up dish mats. So,
because
I'm always going to have dishes because you got pots and pans. Get off of her like that. Sorry. Mio was being mean to Lola. So, I picked those up. And this is one thing I picked up. And I know there's going to be... I'm going to have pictures of the other ones at the end, but this is the one I liked the most out of them. It's these Disney... stack them. I got Minnie, Piglet, and Thumper. Isn't that so cute? Did you see what I get? And then it includes collector's guide. My cat is wanting to know what I got. And then I have Mia jumping at my feet over here. So. That's all I got from Dollar Tree. Like I said, I'll have some pictures at the end, so stay tuned for those. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment if you want to. Don't forget to subscribe. I can't speak today. And stay tuned for more videos because I'm trying to put more out there as I go.
You're not old enough to have a boyfriend.
Bye.